no-no.
It's a no-no. Okay, here's our move. It's a 1, 2, 3. We kick and bring our leg behind us with our arm. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. That's all I remember. It'll come to me. Come on. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Flex your foot. Pull your foot to your booty. Now, single knee, pull up. Try not to turn at the knee here. You want to bring it straight up. No turning. This is a no-no. This is a no-no. Flex that foot. Pull it right up to the booty. Knee up. Engage your core. And again, modify the height of your knee to your level. Engage that core so it's like an abdominal squeeze here. Pull, 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 pull. From the top. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Start with your legs wide. Open those hands. Jazz hands here. Single knee, pull up. Sorry, hamstring curl. Now, abdominal squeeze up. Pull, 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 pull. So we've got a little crunch in there. Roll into it, squeeze.
She was partying. She was.
energy, pace it out here. I don't want your heart rate necessarily to go way up like that. I want you to pace it out where you're at right here. We're just going to extend it a little longer. Keep moving. Don't stand still. It's a V step. Easy peasy. Back to our V step. Right, left, right, left. So listen to the words of this song. It's so inspiring. That's good, good, good to be alive right now. Woo! And they are. Punch, 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 punch. Tap it out. Left leg leads. Now it's left, right, left, right. And the arms. Punch, 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 punch. Okay, guys, one more. We're going to take two steps to the right. Push. Push two to the left. Double time. Single time. Push. Push. Again, left slow. From the top, B-step right. And the arms. Left leg leads, left, right, left, right. Double time. Keep it here. Good ride. All right. Good job. So, let's work on balance. Take your time here, getting your weight shifted from leg to leg. Take it over. Slowly. Lift the leg.
Oh, yeah,
oh, yeah, baby.
I want to tell you a story. I'm
going to tell you a story.
You're a man all alone.
You're a man.
If you want a little love and a man, you got to start really slow. She's going to love you tonight.
Bringing our heart rates down. Still working here.
Oh, squeeze a little jump. Gotta make her feel good.
Take your time, get that weight clear from leg to leg.
Like you know you should. Cause if you don't treat her right, she won't love you tonight. If you practice my method, you
breathe
just as hard as you can. You're gonna get a reputation. There's a love and man, and you'll be glad every night that you treated her right.
Getting that balance going. Aren't you glad that's a short song?
Yeah.
Woo! Take your little break here. Put your equipment away. Keep your ball. Drink your water. Have a little visit. Introduce yourself to somebody. Keep your ball.
Yeah, of course.
Drink your water. Your water should be just about gone.
So you're gonna have a club over there to get your butt?
Oh, I'll get some rolling. Yeah. There's a facility down the road. Yeah.
If you could get this much closer to the mirror.
One of our huge benefits is that social support, keeping us vital and young. That interaction is so important. Simple, safe, fun. Okay, you guys.
Yeah.
Weight completely over to your left leg. Working on balance. Up, out, in, down, up, out. You can hold on to your ball if you have it, that's fine. Don't worry about the height of it. We're working on strengthening that standing leg. Working on your balance. Last one. Take it down, shake it out. Now weight completely over to your right leg. Stand nice and strong. Shoulders down and back. Ready? Left leg. Up. Out. In. Down. It can be very small. You can modify right here. So you're not engaging the back movement. Protecting the lower back. A little bit less hip flexor. Or here. Stand strong. Try not to lean in or out. Two more. Up, out, in. One more. Up, out, in. Down, shake it out. Bring your weight over to your left leg. Tap. Together. Tap, 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 together. Tap, 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 together. Tap. This is in threes. One, two, three, together. One, two, three, together. Last one. Hold it here. Shake your booty out. Bring your weight over to your left leg. Pull that right leg up. Extend. Flex. Cross. And ponder. If you're wobbly, don't worry about it. That's what we're working on. That balance. Come on out of it slowly. Take it down. Weight on the right leg. Bring it up. Extend. Flex. Cross. Ponder. Pop. No. And come on out of it. Shake it down.
Come fly with me, let's fly away. If you can use
some just loosen up your body, we're just cooling it down, swing it out.
Come fly with me, let's fly away. Come fly with me, let's float down to take one.
hold the center and nice deep breath. Inhale up. Float out. Bring it down. So again, your legs are open here. Now I want you to take your hands and just rest into your quads. Let your shoulders roll out, roll over, excuse me. Head is in line with your spine. Just rest into it. Now just do what you can here. Stay here if this is your level. I don't want you to feel any dizziness at all. We're going to slide those arms down to our forearms, resting on the quads. Drop your booty. Head is in line with your spine and above your heart. Breathe. Good. Roll it out. Nice deep breath. Inhale up. Slide those legs together. Back to your sweep. Good. Relax your shoulders. Swing it out. Take it down. And again, legs out. Nice deep breath. Inhale up. Exhale, right arm comes down and rest on your quad. And you're going to press through with the left. Modify if you need to by bringing your arm down. Keep your chest open and forward. Inhale, right arm up. Exhale, left arm down. Rest through that quad and reach over with the right. It's such a lovely day.
You just say those words and we'll beat those words down to
Acapulco Bay. Inhale up. Exhale, blow it out. Swing it out. And out. Quiet your heart, calm your thoughts. Let's cool it down a little bit more. Just transfer your weight from right to left. And breathe.
We were walking hand in hand on a white sandy beach of the rain.
Breathe and relax. Aloha. Okay, don't go anywhere just yet. Let's do a couple of stretches. I know I told you to keep the ball. You want to go get the ball? Nah, don't worry about it.
No.
All right, then back into your runner stretch. So you want your legs about hip width apart. Weight is out forward on your front quad. Your back right knee is soft. Heel is down. You should feel that nice elongation through the calf and your Achilles tendon.
It's my agent.
Hello? That's weird.
It's my agent. Tell him I'll take the part.
Welcome, Dana.
Order one.
Bring your back leg in halfway. Weight comes over to your right leg now. Pull up on your left toe. Both knees are soft. Try not to lock out the joints. Head is in line with your spine, so you're not allowing it to drop. Not looking at yourself in the mirror. Think of that structural integration. Always strong through the core. Good. Drop that front toe. Allow the chest to come up. Roll up over the ball of the foot. Just give it a good little massage. Now let's take that left leg back into your runner stretch. Remember, these are soft. So you want that right amount of width here so you're really stable in this stretch. This is a no-no. So open it up so you really get out forward over your front quad. Get that nice stretch behind your calf, your hamstring, your ankle. Breathe. Shoulders down. Back leg in halfway, bring your weight now over to your left leg. Pull up on your right toe as you drop your chest. Head in line with your spine. When I think of you. Good, let the chest rise as the top toe comes down. Roll out over the ball of the foot. Slide those legs together, square it off. Now we want to do just a little bit more strength building here. We're going to roll up on the balls of the feet and slowly lower the body. Try not to let your body weight take over here where you're building your strength and your endurance. Nice and slow down. Lift up on the toes. And back up slowly. And again, it's not so important about the height. Be very intent with getting that nice balance from the ball of the foot and through each toe. Slow down. Lift those toes again. Good. Now this time we're going to hold it up on the balls of the feet and lift, 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 lift. Try not to pronate or supinate. Keep it balanced right on the ball of the feet. Work on it. Work on it. Intention. Yeah. Awareness. 4, 3, 2, break. Right here. Tap it out. Slide it in. Other side. And tap it out. I just don't want class to end. What else can we do? Oh, let's go another hour. Stop in. Nice deep breath. Inhale up. Blow it out. Inhale up, blow it out, don't go anywhere. How now, brown cow. Really use all of your muscles, open it up. Do it again. How now, brown cow. Backwards. How brown now. Watch me on that. We're like, what? I'm not sure what that is. One more nice deep breath. Inhale up. Float out. Have a great weekend.
I got.